Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here with another gut sales tip. And this is one of the most important ones. I've done videos on this one before, but it bears repeating because it just happened to me. And sometimes I wrote the guts rule book and sometimes I forget my own rules. There's so darn many of them. Somebody called me up on a real estate deal and we started talking and we had a great conversation. And this is one of the great things about the gut sales method. You can close people in the first phone call. No back and forth, think about it and everything. You just get right to it if the need, or what we call the EQ, the emotional quotient, is high enough. So we started talking about price. And the person said something very benign, very friendly. Claude, what's the price you want to charge? And I said, I'm not really sure. Let me check my notes here. And he says, well, I want to do X amount price. And I got to tell you something. My heart skipped a beat then because the price he gave me was much higher than the price I was going to ask. And I don't know if I did it automatically or if it was just, I really didn't know and I wanted to think about it for a second. And it was so much higher than what I wanted to ask. And so then I went into what we call the thespian mode. And I said, Mr. Prospect, I think we can make that work. I want to do business with you today. If we could do that price, would you be comfortable? He says, yeah, I would. And I'm inside I'm jumping up and down. I'm excited because I got a much better price than I thought I would get in this type of real estate transaction. So what's the rule? You know it already. The first to mention price always loses. Now, there's a little caveat to that. If they ask you what the price and you say you don't know, what would you like to pay? And you go back and forth too many times, that becomes adversarial and that ruins the whole adult to adult relationship that we talk so much about. We deal a lot in guts about behavior. And so basically, you can only go once around. And sooner or later, if you don't want it to be abrasive or anything. And if you do have set prices, you have something in mind, state the price and see if you can negotiate from that point, rather than make it adversarial or a little uncomfortable for both parties. But in most cases, you might say, my three favorite words, I don't know. What's the best price you could give me if we could do business today? What would be the price you'd be comfortable with? Could you pay this much if we would finance it? And learn to ask questions rather than stating a price up front if you can get away with it. If not, state a price finally and then work from there. But many times, if you just take a breath, and you let the prospect speak first and get the information you need. The second step of the gut sales method is qualification. You will hear the price, the terms, the emotion that they have, the needs and greeds, and you'll make a lot more money there. This has happened to me so many times. I remember, just a quick review, there's a video I did years ago. It was a property I was stuck with, frankly, couldn't move it. I would have taken $1,000 down and some monthly payments on this property. And the lady said, Mr. Diamond, I can only give you $8,000 on this property. And I was this close from saying $1,000, and she just beat me to the punch. Can you imagine what that feels like to lose $7,000 because you spoke first? That's the whole point of the guts rule. The first to mention price always loses. This is Claude Diamond. I hope this helps you. Sales is the million-dollar skill, guys. It's the most important thing for you to study, to focus on. I'm working on my book right now. I'm going to finish it. I've been promising, and I'm going to get it done here. The Guts Rules book, okay? A lot of the great rules that'll get you to the bank, that'll make you so comfortable in sales. You won't feel like your pants fell around your ankles in front of Santa Claus in the shopping mall. Bad visual, I know. But sales, getting on the phone and speaking to enough people in a comfortable adult-to-adult dialogue where you're in control, you're asking questions, you're getting information, and you're becoming familiar with that person. They like you, they trust you. That's what it's all about. And I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Got a lot of videos on YouTube. Give me those thumbs up. Thank you so much. And make 2018 your year of success because nobody deserves it more than you. Bye-bye.